bit more or less. So that's about what I would need to do to get soaked. Or if I want to fill up a bucket real quick, a lot safer to do it that way than trying to spray it from the gun. And then if you get a rinse, and you can just listen to the difference. That's when you got full force. Oh, that's the next step up. And then at that point, you just start choking it and you got nothing. So, again, Rob Anderson, Clean Power Wash, Salisbury, Maryland. Hope that helps.